Well, this week's in Martin's Moments, I take a look back at an amazing performance in a soccer game, a team that tied a school record, and a football player that had an offensive and defensive game of a lifetime to help pull out a big win for his team. What a great moment this past Thursday night at the Terrell North Edgewood soccer game. North's Jacob Parham scored not one, not two, but three goals in North's 10-0 win over Edgewood. Parham is only a freshman at North, and get this, he leads the team in scoring on the season. Or how about the South Vermillion Wildcats football team? On Friday night, the Wildcats set a new school record for points in a game with 59. South Vermillion has been rolling over their competition this year, outscoring their opponents 193-32 through the first 4 weeks. The Wildcats are now tied for the best start in school history. And finally, I have to talk about the game that Linton's Evan Magny had this past Friday night against West Vigo. The Miners trailed the Vikes 6-0 in the first half until Magny passed and ran for a touchdown in 37 seconds to give Linton a 13-6 lead at halftime. Magny also intercepted two passes on the night and rushed for 180 yards as Linton came up with a huge 21-6 win over West Vigo. Now those are just a few of the many great moments from this past week, and I know there will be plenty more moments that we will be talking about for years to come.